hurt so badly that I couldn't just walk away with it.